これからも日本で頑張ってください。期待してます。
Said I don't like Dream Theater that much, but I had a pen and some paper, so what the fuck?